This is about 3 hours. The reach, the retention, the repeat. So we gathered the data as much as we could. Only QVC gave the data for repeat purchase. This is the repeat purchase number. We are pretty close to repeat purchase in the US. Now this is the repeat purchase, not the quantities. Average purchase of a customer, a day purchase is more than one. So the quantity is about 26 in the US. In UK the quantities are around 19. Quantities. So don't measure between quantity and purchase. So repeat purchase QVC is 24 and we are at 19. We are not too far. So we are way ahead of HQ is another retailer in the US. There are only 5 and the average price point is close to $100, $81. So when you see $19, we are one third of QVC HSN. So clear differentiation between QVC and liquidation shops. Per household revenue, $60 compared to $1.50 or $1.80. So the household that QVC reaches, which is a factor of their longevity in the business, they are $60. HSN $24. Shop HQ is $7. So the households we reach in, we have a lot of room to sell more to those houses. Right now we sell only jewelry, pretty much jewelry. We have 10% or 11% other than jewelry. As we add more products within lifestyle category, which would include beauty, which would include home products, bed sheets, decorative, bath products, kitchen products, in years to come, the per household revenue will increase. We do not know where it will go, because nobody has adapted discount model, no return discount model. But we clearly see there's a potential to go up. People who are buying jewelry from us would hopefully buy other products. The same person, if they're confident to buy jewelry from us, so definitely have product confidence to buy other products. It's up to us to execute on that opportunity. The customer base. Customer shop with QVC within the last 12 months is 3.1 million customers. Whereas the customer bought from LC is only 267,000. So 12 times customers shop with them. Shop more with them per household at a higher price point to deliver a revenue of it doesn't have a revenue number, but there QVC US has almost 6 billion revenue in US. Versus within US, our revenue will be under $150 million within US. So that is about our reach, retention, and repeat.